Ja, hallo liebe Tower Stars Freunde, direkt aus dem Trainingslager in Latsch vor dem Eisforum, wo die Tower Stars hier im Trainingslager zu Gast sind. Und es ist auch ein bisschen ein guter Brauch geworden bei uns, dass wir unsere Neuzugänge hier im Trainingslager ein bisschen näher vorstellen. Dann fange ich mal hier von mir aus links außen an. Jeff Hayes, unser Torhüter Oliver Schmidt, dann Tero Koskiranta und Matthias Haranen. Herzlich willkommen. Welcome after the practice. First question for all of you. Wie waren es für euch die ersten eineinhalb Tage? How do you feel after the first practice?
Feel good. A little bit sore. It was a long drive down. We got right into it, but overall feel pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. Like Jeff said, long drive down, but you know, got right into it, and overall good so far.
Out of sight.
Yeah, I feel good too. Like, it's a nice setup here, beautiful landscape and nice place to be, so everything is good.
I think the first one was a little bit tough, but now feeling a lot better.
So, Tero, du hast deine finnische Heimat vor zwei Jahren verlassen und bist dann in die Ebel gegangen. Jetzt bist du bei uns. You left your Finnish hometown 2 years ago, went to Ebel, head club, 2 stations there. How was your decision made to come to Ravensburg, to the DEL? I think the coach was a part of it.
Yeah, the coach was a big factor on it. I knew him, I played him before, and he wanted me here. And also that, of course, it's nice to come on a winning team, and I still haven't got that one championship, so I hope we will get it this year, and that was a big factor on my decision.
Matthias, 23 years old, your first station in Germany and in the DL2. It looks like you're looking for and searching for a new step in your career, right?
Yeah, I think I have played enough years in a Finnish second league, and I think this will be the next good place for me, and this is a good place to take maybe the next step on my career, I think.
Ja, dann kommen wir zu den zwei Jungs, die kennen die Liga schon. Bei den Lausitzer Füchsen waren sie unter Vertrag. You, both of you, you know the league and you know the Tower Stars. Jeff, changing to a new team and then have this expectation of all the fans. And what do you think?
Yeah, I mean, played in Weißwasser for 3 seasons. So for me, it was, I think, a time for a change. And obviously, Ravensburg was a great team last year and won the championship. So that was a big factor in choosing to come here. I wanted to be able to have the opportunity to win, so I think there's a lot of pressure and expectations from fans, but I think we have a good team and hopefully we can handle it well.
Olaf, du kennst die Liga auch, kennst auch viele Landsleute, die hier spielen. Wie schätzt du die Liga nächste Saison ein? Also die anderen Clubs haben gut eingekauft, es gibt kaum Underdogs. What do you think about the other clubs, the other players? You know them a lot. There was a lot going on in the summer break, and I think there was no underdog on the paper.
No, for sure. It's a talented league. You got to compete every game, and that's what makes it fun, right? Go out there, compete every game. The wins mean a lot more.
Kommen wir nochmal zur letzten Frage, nochmal auf die Erwartungshaltung zurück. Es ist immer interessant, wie Spieler darüber denken. Last question for all of you, all the expectation next season. What will be very important? Was wird am meisten wichtig sein hier, als Champion in die neue Saison zu gehen? Ich denke mal, der Saisonstart wird wichtig sein. Was denkt ihr, auf was wird es ankommen jetzt hier? Matthias, what do you think, what will be important in the first weeks in the new season?
I think we need to work hard and concentrate on the simple things, just to keep, you know, game going, do things we practice every day. I think that will be the biggest thing at first.
Yeah, you need to stay focused and you do your own thing and not think about what the other team will do, and then you get your own game going and you have a system to rely on, and then you can show your individual stuff after it. And I think we're on a good start from doing that.
Olaf, für dich als neuer Torwart in einem neuen Team, what do you think will be important in the first weeks for you as a goalie?
Just stay focused, do your job, stop the puck, and let the team do the rest.
New team, new coach, so new system put in place. So I think it's important that everyone is focused for the next couple weeks here, and we can learn the system and execute it well. And then other than that, yeah, just focus and be ready to go right from the start.
Gut, dann danken wir euch vor allem. Thank you very much for coming and have a good season. No injuries and hope the best. Thank you.